I think the biggest risk that I've taken in life that has paid off professionally and personally was a decision to take on a very big job in Moscow, back then the capital of the former Soviet Union, when I was only in my 20s. This was a time of craziness when an entire political, social, and economic system called the Soviet Union was becoming undone, and Harvard had the opportunity to have an office there and work with the reformers, including President Mikhail Gorbachev. At the time, the internet didn't really exist yet, and for me to speak with my husband, I would have to order a phone call 24 hours ahead of time, and the Soviet telco would usually give it to me at 4 in the morning. But, you know, we made it work. My husband wrote me handwritten letters that would take 2 months to arrive. And so in so many ways, in terms of my professionalism, my exposure to leadership opportunities, my exposure to this massive, you know, discombobulation of an entire society, and truly and surely that decision to take the risk and not be afraid and to do it yielded so much good for me. A positive risk that I took that I think is having a positive impact on others is coming to Utah and taking on the presidency of Utah Valley University. Friends of mine from all the cities I'd lived in, you know, New York, Hong Kong, Singapore, they were bewildered by my choice, and more than a few really questioned my choice and were sending me emails asking questions like, would you really live in Provo? And I answered that with a resounding yes, I would really live in Provo because I believe in what this university is doing. My gut instinct about it was right, and I am so committed while I am president here. And I hope that, you know, my presidency will be known as a presidency that truly helped others, where we took risk to help others, and that for the most part, we succeeded.